Our left receiver on the line is called X. Our right receiver on the right is called Y. Y always goes to the call side, and he's the man on the line of scrimmage. X is always opposite the call side. Z is with Y on all calls, and he goes to the call side. H, if we're in a 2x2 set, he starts with X. If not, then he goes with the other side for a trips or a bunch type set.